Hi everyone, I've got a really simple putting drill for you to do here, which you can do indoors. You'll just need your putter and two tee pegs. All you simply do is put a tee peg just outside the toe of your putter, stick another one down just outside the heel, and all you're simply trying to do is make strokes to not knock down the tees. Let's hope that when we get back outside, that'll really help. Stay home and stay safe.